are taking heavy fire.
Roger that.
missiles. Hold your fire. Don't do anything but push it off. Roger that. Let's do a choice, company. Now start firing remaining missiles. What's the effect? Negative. You can't get a lock shot because of our guidance. We're almost there, Abel. Hold on.
We'll see.
Hammer,
You heard it, people. Get ready.
There they are!
Missiles.
And we haven't even scratched it.
You will need to allow the Reaper to move out of the beam's influence.
And closer to us.
Commander, Hammer's being overrun at every turn. Reaper ground forces are converging on your location. We're fighting our way to you. Hold on, Commander. Hold on.
Keela, how can there be more of them?
Hold on, everyone. We can do this.
We'll find out. Here they come!
Yeah. with everything you've got.
Destroyer terminated.
Nice work. Roger that.
Shepard! Over here!
Thank God you made it.
It didn't look good.
It gets worse.
Of course it does.
Hackett just reported in. Several Sovereign-class Reapers, including Harbinger, have broken off from the battle with Sword. They're headed here.
Harbinger.
It's an opportunity for Hackett to get the Crucible in place. But we have to get a team on board the Citadel to open those arms now.
We still don't even know what we'll find when we get to the Citadel.
Then that's our job. Find out what we're up against.
All right. Saddle up, everybody. Get me Admiral Hackett.
Here on in, it's a straight shot to the beam.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
We'll be lucky to get a handful.
We knew this was going to be a gamble at best.
Can't think of anyone else I'd rather do this with.
I'm honored to be part of your team.
We're in sight of the target.
All right, everyone. This is it.
Shit.
We'll be right back. Ugh!